of the past year. Your words and the passion with which you delivered them about the most impossible standards females must try to live up to galvanized not only women, but everyone with a pulse. America, from one woman to another, congratulations on your tour de force.